Okay guys, welcome back to a brand new video. It's Neto. It is literally lunch, like it's 12. I look like shit, I feel like shit. I'm gonna be going in public looking like shit, so it's like, I'm not winning today. So, as y'all can tell by the title of this video, it's my best friend's birthday today. This bitch is 22, so Alexa play 22. By Taylor Swift. I low-key was kind of like debating if I should like film, like as y'all can tell, like my hair is, it's not befriending me today, like it's not giving a fuck, it has its mind of its own. But I'll be going to her house where we're gonna have like a little dinner with her friends that I know, and I guess I'm gonna be meeting some other people, and I think I'm gonna be seeing one of my old college friends when I first started as in Twin. So that's super exciting. I am currently watching Olivia Somerset's video right now, so yeah, I'm gonna be packing. Since it's 12, I was thinking of leaving no later than 2, because this girl gets out at, I think, 4:30 or 5, around there, between that, of her clinical. I'm trying to leave by, like, 3 the most latest, so I can be there by the time she gets out, so that way, like, I'm not, like, fully, like, waiting on her. But who knows if that's gonna think. I still have some things to run up against the house, like, with the house, to, like, make sure everything's good. So enough of me, I will shut the fuck up, I will pack, I'm gonna get ready, I will make sure everything is good. I most likely will come back either Saturday morning or Saturday night. It's literally June, it's Pride Month, it's a whole new month, so new month, new me type shit. But other than that, I will just see you guys. I'll most likely just like film a little like time lapse of me packing, but that's about it. And then the rest of it, well, if I don't see you guys in a bit, I'll just see you guys when in Pocatello. So, yeah. Guys, I have a new update. So this week, okay, so I applied for this job in Ketchum, because like my parents work in Ketchum, so like I might as well find a job there, you know, that pays good retail. So I applied for a retail place, and I went through the application process and everything, right? Like I went through the application, they interviewed me and everything, right? At first I was really like iffy about the position, because like it's retail, va a comer los chiquillos papas? ¿Mande? ¿Va a comer los chiquillos papas?
Hay papas, sí,
papas. Sí, poco. Sí. I'm also done packing. I don't know if y'all can see that. So I will probably leave here like no later 2:30, honestly, because it's still like a 2-hour drive. And I'm gonna eat, because my grandma just now was like, oh, do you want papas? ¿Te caliento los papas? No. Guys, new update. I am ready to go. It is 2:45. I'm about to leave, so I can be there by at least almost 5, since it's like almost a 2-hour drive, like 4:40 around there. I'm gonna get ready over there because I just feel like shit, and I'm just like, I don't want to fucking get ready here because it's gonna take longer. This is gonna be my little pillow because I don't really have much pillow. These are like my only 2 pillows, and the rest of my pillows are in my storage unit, my duffel bag with all my shit, my clothes, my bathroom supplies, everything so far that I can think of. Okay guys, I'm so fucking tired. There was so much fucking construction, all from like Jerome to Twin, passing Burley, between American Falls, beginning of Pocatello. Oh my god, it's bad. Like I could have been here like probably half an hour ago if it wasn't for construction, but I'm here. I'm outside my bestie's house. I will just see you guys inside. Bro. What's up? Hey. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Damn, you're... Okay, guys. It's been, like, an hour since I got to this bitch's house. I'm literally fucking sweats with a white shirt and like a flannel, clearly as y'all can see. And I'ma change into something comfier because it's dinner and I am not trying to look like, well, like I'm down to look like this, but like I feel like shit and I smell like shit. This is me right now. This will be me in 5 minutes. Okay guys, we are ready. Look at us. Look at you, birthday girl. So we're on our way for dinner. My hair is not being my friend anymore. It was earlier, but I think I put too much hairspray and water in it. So now it's being my your friend of me. But yeah, this is the fit. With my little necklace. Oh my god, two necklaces. And yeah. Oh my.
Sorry.
That's how you know we're in a rush. We had all this time. We're still late. Okay, guys. We will see you guys when we're at the restaurant. Gosh, you guys, I completely spaced. Oh my gosh, let me just real quick. Okay, I don't know if you guys can like see me for sure. My hair has actually kind of like doing a thing now, but what was I gonna say? So let me catch you guys up on everything that happened from yesterday, because I did not really film because I was just like enjoying the moment, you know. It was my bestie's birthday. And then it was one of my other guys' birthday the next day. So, you know, today is Friday. So we went to dinner, and then I saw one of my other friends from CSI, and I was like, oh yeah, like, catching up on everything. I miss this bitch because, she was always a real one when we had like our ups and downs like with the college and like the area, because I showed her, like I told her everything that happened at LC within just like these past like 4 months, and she told me, like, it's the area, like you guys needed to just like get out of here and like, you know, grow a bit, stuff like that. And she's right. I mean, ever since I moved to Lewiston, I came back with a whole different personality. Like, I felt more relieved. I felt more just open. I was more happier. And when I was at Twin, I felt like me estaba ahogando. Like, not like, no offense to CSI, but I felt I felt like I needed to get out of Twin to like embrace myself and like feel like I needed to spread my wings a little, because like I love the people there, like my family there, a lot of my friends are like from there. I just know a lot of people in the area. Like, people know of me, but people don't know me, you know. So like, don't get it twisted. other than that, anyways, so I saw her, we're catching up and everything, and then she was like, oh, well, like, I'm really, like, proud of that, like, you know, what's it called, that you're growing, you're, like, finally figuring out more about yourself, X, Y, and Z. And I was like, yeah, like, I absolutely love it up there. After dinner, we went to one of our friend's house, like, kind of like the after party, but it wasn't really, like, an after party. It was more, like, just, like, a hangout, like, a kickback, but it was just, like, a hangout, and we were just chilling there. So, I was DD, so I didn't really drink much, but after that hangout, we came home, and I hung out with that birthday friend for a bit, because they are working today, and since obviously, like, I'm not working right now, I'm just had to do some business today anyways. That's all that happened. I feel so tired, but that's basically it. I'll just keep you guys updated on what goes on, and I'll see y'all later. Okay guys, we back from earlier, since I told you guys that catch up with you guys later. Kind of like keeping up with the Kardashians, but broke college student version, edition. So we are cooking, as you can tell. We have a whole ass cooking studio in here.
Nothing fancy.
Nothing fancy. So yeah, look at this. She said,
so chef. We're making pollo con chile and arroz.
Except that arroz is almost burnt, but it's fine.
Almost. No, just kidding. Get in there. We'll show you the end result.
And we still have el pollo and then el tomatillo con my weird ass cut jalapeño. Serrano.
Serrano. Jalapeño. Jalapeño.
And I'm about to moler the... Is the same one that you and Jenny bought?
It's the one that we both bought.
It's you.
I'm taking it. Es que solamente muelo los tomates con eso, pero está muy chiquito, no sé cuánto me acuerdo. This looks like little, like,
Is this a salsa?
It's the chili that's gonna go in here.
Oh.
These look like little gusanitos.
I'm gonna get my tripod.
Yeah,
oh, this looks better. Okay.
Don't
Okay, guys, look at this.
I made
a mess.
It's not too bad.
Oh, that's not bad.
That's really good.
Okay. She said, we said chefs.
it's not an I, it's a we.
We said chefs for today. Look at that.
Looks good.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner right there.
We skipped breakfast and lunch and brunch. So we're having dinner.
Look at that. Okay.
¿Salió bien?
Yeah.
A little otherwise, but it's good.
Nah, si te enseñé tu mamá bien. She said the wifey material. Hey.
Not yet, but.
Bitch.
We're getting there. Just kidding, ni creas.
Look at that.
Some salt, because I like salt.
So if y'all want to see more cooking sessions with us, comment down below and we'll do it virtually.
We'll do a cooking show on YouTube.
Well, yeah. Guys, I'm a little tipsy right now, but we don't talk about that. We just left our friend's place. Dude, I feel it in my voice that I'm drunk.
You can't even see yourself.
It's okay. Oh, at the brightness. But Silver Me is gonna see this and be like, what the fuck is going on, you know? But how do you feel? How do you feel, Leslye? How do you feel?
I feel like a mother taking care of a child.
Now, you know how I felt 24 hours ago.
True, but I wasn't like that. I was more chill. I was good.
Dude, I had an 8% mic, and then I had a shot, and then I had a 5%, and then I had another 5%. So I'm pretty sure that added up to like fucking 30%.
No, you're doing the math. Damn, that shit was quick.
So, I feel pretty good. I mean, we're chilling. It's fucking Friday night. So far, we're gonna go home. And we're gonna see how this night goes. And then from there, I'll let you guys know in the morning on how everything goes out. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna regret talking about this in the morning. But I guess we'll see. You guys can't see me, but, you know, hear the audio.
A few moments later.
Okay, guys. Let me push you guys here. That won't work, actually. Fuck, never mind. Let me just. Okay. I'll delete this. Oh my gosh. Okay, that works. Okay, guys. It is literally. It's so fucking early. It's like 8 a.m. right now. And it's on a Saturday, like, I could be sleeping in, but no, it's fine. My hair has been kind of working with me today. So, more of the story of this whole shenanigans of a vlog, bruh, like, I'm so tired. And I'm kind of, like, hungover, too. So, you know, whatever. What was I gonna say? So, yeah. This was basically the vlog. We had her little birthday dinner Thursday, and then we had a little hike yesterday, and then we went to go hang out with some friends. So that was pretty lit, and then I got lit. So here I am. I took some vitamins, and I took. Damn, bitch. as y'all can tell, I thought she forgot her wallet. I don't know. Anyways, before I get distracted anymore, this idiom sunrise is like working with me right now. Like, look at this. Like, this is natural beauty right now. Just kidding. But, anyways, that's besides the point. Hi.
Hey.
What'd you get?
I got some bananas for breakfast.
Guys, look, we're doing a little breakfast, y'all. A banana. And then she got a vanilla milkshake. What is it?
Protein
shake. That's it.
That's it.
Oh, that's nice. So I got lit last night, and then now we're going on a hike. And this is where I'm gonna end the vlog, because I already kept forgetting I'm filming.
Oh, my cheers. Just kidding.
Okay, a little thumbnail right there.
Oh, no. Wait, no, I don't like
it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna end this vlog here, guys, because it's been a fat 2 days.
You have to show them the hike. You have to record a little bit of the hike.
I'll record snippets of the hike.
And our way home.
Home
drive.
Bruh. Why they drive home?
For fun. I like watching videos when they're driving.
Okay.
So therapeutic.
Okay, I guess I won't be ending the vlog tonight. Today. I'll be ending the vlog tomorrow.
Yep. Today and tonight.
Okay, then I'll just leave this whole video. Okay, guys, little update on what's going on. We left homegirl's house at 6. It's literally 8:00 already, and I am so tired. But she just wanted me to, well, I was gonna end the vlog this morning, but then she was like, oh, you should like record a bit of like the road trip home. So I only got like not even like a few videos, maybe like one or two, and that's about it, like two clips. And I was like, I am so over it. Like, the drive feels long because there's really not much scenery. It's just like, it's just green everywhere. Like, there's literally no, like, there's nothing. Like, it's just, yeah. Anyways, it's like all like agriculture type sceneries, but it's not really like that impressive or like, you know. But yeah, so that's it for this vlog. If you guys have any suggestions on what you guys want to see more, comment down below. Y'all know the drill. Yeah, so I'll just see you guys in my next vlog. Peace.